make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you.
VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights, huh, and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, rush the speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom, deadly.
Well, I think it's a fun company, and it really, it comes to the point where everybody works together. And it's a it's the ability to rely on in multiple departments, whether it's programming side, sales side, operations side. It seems like we all work together very well and really have a good time doing it. And they really trust their employees to guide where we're headed in the future and not just preach from the top, but top down.
I love working at Civic Plus because they really take care of you. There's all sorts of intrinsic benefits, donuts every Friday, there's a field day. I mean, it's a place that you can tell they really care about you, not just you as an employee, but you as a person.
I really like the laid-back environment. There are a lot of perks. You can get free soda. So it's just really a little laid-back place to be.
I really enjoy working at Civic Plus because of all of the potential opportunities that I have. I recently felt comfortable enough to go to our leadership team to express that I wanted to do some different things at Civic Plus and have the different growth opportunities, and they took advantage of the skills that I put on the table and found another position for me within Civic Plus that I could grow and be challenged. And then also we have tons of other opportunities that we do with hackathons. Our company sponsors a lot of charity events throughout the year that we get to be involved in. And so it really poses a challenging atmosphere for us so that we can constantly be growing and get the most out of our job.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
I'm the Great Workplace Champion. I make this an awesome place to work for everyone.
I'm the recruiter. I find the best talent around.
I'm the HR operations specialist. I make sure we have top-notch benefits.
Together, we are the HR Ninjas.
The innovation team, where we're really able to start from the ground up and really develop a product or a strategy for this company moving forward is really fascinating, because we're able to see all aspects of the production, not only programming development, but sales, marketing, operations, and then of course the financial details with it. It's really an eye-opening experience that we really cherish.
What would you think if I sang out a tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?